So I was thinking we'd try something a little bit different for a blog post, a little video. I was just over at Inns of Coffee, and the barista was talking about to one of the customers about how they lose a lot of customers throughout the summer because everybody goes on vacation. Nobody wants hot coffee. So I was thinking, what are some of the things that your coffee shop does to get people to come in, like, you know, guerrilla marketing kind of to neighborhoods around your coffee shop? So I'm going to put together a list of things that I would think that would work, and I was wondering if anybody would want to just email me different ideas. And then secondly, I was thinking it would be fun to do a little post where people could send me a list of their summer drinks and maybe describe them a little bit and tell me about those, and I'll post them as one big list so people can get an idea for what the summer drinks are around town. So that's all from me. Hope your summer goes well. I'll continue to be posting, but this one is just a quick little fun video to see how this works. Bye.